Brooks calls it Blazing Saddles. No wonder it's rated R.